we really want to stay consistent statewide with everyone going at the same time on Monday. That is separate from what our high density community approach has been. We have said since the beginning that we started with Central Falls and really looking at those communities and zip codes that have higher rates of hospitalizations and cases and morbidity overall. And we have done well to roll it out in Central Falls. We began slowly doing that in Providence and Pawtucket. We're going to continue to work with the zip codes in those areas that have the highest rates to expand that HDC strategy and replicate what has worked well in Central Falls. Some of that includes going to the younger group. Some of that includes going through housing developments. Aesthetics Pharmacy has been a tremendous partner. So we will be engaging with the specific zip codes in Providence and Pawtucket. That's a part of our overall high density community strategy to move that piece forward.
So right now, any Providence resident over 75 can sign up for the clinics that are being run this week. Is that going to change so that it's Providence residents in certain zip codes can sign up?
Right. On Monday, any Providence resident 65 and older will be able to. Between now and then, we're going to continue the expansion of our high density community strategy in the specific zip codes in Providence and Pawtucket that have the highest rates and work with the local leadership there on their best way to roll it out. Going to 65 is going to be one option. Engaging with the housing units is going to be another. We're going to support them in how best they'd like to go forward.